If your door ajar alarm is sounding with the key removed from the ignition switch, then your blue connector is broken on the ignition switch. Wrap a tie wrap around the connector and the switch, and this will fix your problem.
Get off.